Yeah, well, obviously there are some limits to how much I can tone down my look. The thing is,
when you're a starfish man, you gotta look your best. You can't be seen in public in a baggy old vest. I got my fans to think of, heaven knows. They like to see me wearing them with stupid clothes, like silver jumpsuits, hip boots, sequin stuff. Being a starfish is mighty tough. Being a starfish is mighty tough. When you're a starfish, folk can break your heart sometimes. They say my sideburns are one of fashion's greatest crimes. These crazy blue suede shoes are much too tight for me. And wraparound shapes make it kinda hard to see. When your quiff ain't stiff and your cuffs look rough, being a starfish is mighty tough. Being a starfish is mighty tough. Everyone's a sucker for my 6 feet, sure, but you know, I'm just a fish. What you doing queuing at the old stage door for me? Take away the polish and what you adore may not be quite a dish. I'm just a lonesome hound dog wailing underneath the sea. Ow! When you're a starfish, sometimes you just need a break. The screaming chicks can really make your eardrums ache. My face is sore from curling up my lips. I put my back out every time I grind my hips. I'm at the top, I gotta stop, I've had enough. Being a starfish is mighty tough. Being a starfish is mighty tough. Yeah!
Oh no, here comes trouble. Too late, no time to hide. I might as well just grin and bear it. Ha! My fans! They just can't control themselves when they see me. Just watch. Hey, dolphins! How are you today?
All right, thanks. Can we get past, please?
Hey, don't be shy. No, go on. What do you want? Sign scale, photo with me, exclusive merchandise.
Who are you?
Yeah, that's funny. Oh, I get it. You think I'm one of the lookalikes. Well, no, it's me. The real thing.
Now look, old chap. Whoever you are, neither me nor my sisters have ever heard of you. So can you just step aside, please? We're going to a picnic.
Oh, sure. Hey, where you guys been living anyways? In a bowl or what? Okay, I admit it. I ain't famous yet. But I will be! And soon! My mama says I got everything it takes. It's just getting that break. For now, I'm just gonna do what they say at my Achieve Your Goal seminar. If you can't make it, fake it. I tell you, in no time, I'm gonna be famous across the seven seas. And then you'll be proud to say you once hung out with me.
But Starfish, we still like you even if you're not famous. Don't we, Miss Pebble?
Sure, Clingy. So you got two fans already.
Anyway, I'm starving. And didn't those dolphins say they were going to a picnic? Let's follow them. Come on!